know why I'm doing this, but I am. Let's go. Let's get this dub. So, this is Phasmophobia, for y'all that didn't know. This game is pretty scary, but at the same time, not really.
No.
What? You know, because I've played so much. So I'm going to start out with an easy map, Grafton. I'm going to do professional first. I'm just going to add everything I have. And then ready up. Alright, so we've loaded in. Here's the task board. I've done some more of this game for you. Looks like the ghost name is Patricia Robinson. It doesn't matter if it spawns alone or to a group, because I'm alone on this. You will have to discover it yourself. You should be able to use its name to anger it and get some paranormal activity. Make sure to refer to your journal and write down any evidence you find. Nice. Alright, so we gotta capture a picture of the ghost, and that's gonna be scary. Detect it with a motion sensor. And escape during a hunt? No, I can't do that. Alright, that's kinda scary, but I'll try. No, I don't even got the good flashlights. Crap. If you hear me saying, what's your name? How old are you? Who are you? A lot? That's because this is a spirit box. Whenever I turn it on, I just ask it questions and it might respond. No, I'm sorry if this is very laggy. I can't control that. Alright. Patricia Robinson. Let's see if any doors are open. Oh wait, why am I talking again? Okay. This door is open. That's not good for me. That means that it might be in here. So let me do this. The power's off also, by the way. Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? Where are you? Oh, no, I did that. Okay. Didn't respond in there. See if it responds in here. How old are you? Where are you? Doesn't seem to be responding in either of these areas. It can also not be spirit box at all. It could just be like three other things. But it's probably not in there. Where's the generator at? I need to find that. But for now, let's just walk around with the EMF, see if we get anything. Patricia Robinson. I'm trying to make it mad so it like reveals where it is. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna close all the doors behind me. So that I know that I've checked that. Is this outside or is this garage? That's outside, so we do not want to go out there. Okay, this ghost is really annoying. It better not be an upstairs ghost. Upstairs ghosts are so scary. Wait, let's try it. Spirit box in here. Where are you? How old are you?
Oh, what the frick?
Okay. Alright, spirit box freezing temps. It's in here. Where are you? How old are you? Oh, wait. It's in the kitchen? Where are you? Okay. Thank you. Nice to know. So far, freezing temps and spirit box. Oh, I don't think those things are that bad. It's probably a twins. I don't even know what that is. Let's go. Oh, man, that scared the frick out of me. I close that door, Patricia. Wait, I heard a dude speaking whenever. The name is Patricia. I don't like that, dude. This is scaring me right now. Because, like, you hear that clock? Can you move something for me, Patricia Robinson? Maybe?
What? Nah, dude. Nah, bro.
I'm getting out of here. Let me out. Patricia Robinson, you suck. I don't even have my headset on. And I still got scared. Oh. I got the chills from that. That was pretty bad. That was pretty unexpected. So, it's probably not that. Screw you, Patricia. No one likes you. If any of you guys are named Patricia, I'm sorry. It's not fingerprints. It can't be ghostwriting. It can be ghost orbs. It can't be dots. It can be EMF by data. I bet it's ghost orbs. Easy. I bet. Now, do I have a motion sensor? The heck? No, I do not. So there we go. It completed a round. That's all I'm going to post, because I think I'm just going to watch YouTube now. That was kind of scary. I'm not even going to lie to you guys right now. Mostly because it was dark, I had a horrible flashlight, and it was farmhouse. It was EMF. Pretty sure. Wait. No, I don't know. I really don't. Well. I mean, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for joining. I meant watching. And, yeah, bye. I'm drowning, I'm better off all by myself. Though I'm feeling kinda empty without somebody else. So I hear you crying out for help, but you never showed for me when I was ringing your cell phone. No, you don't know how it feels to be alone.